Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. You're going to head out the door in northwest Arkansas to temperatures that are in the teens. As we've had all morning long, this is going to be all week long, this is going to be another cold start to the day. In the River Valley, temperatures are in the 20s. Now, how will today be different? Well, a couple of ways. Number one, we don't have to worry about wind chill today. That'll save us a little bit. Number two, everybody's going to be above the freezing mark. Not for long and not by much, but at least we'll be there. Tomorrow is going to offer us a very small window of opportunity for winter weather. I know you love to hear this just as much as I like to say it. Let me advance the models because today's going to be dry. I'm going to move you to Friday about 3 o'clock in the morning. Up until that point, we're going to be very dry. You see all the clouds that are moving in from the south? That's really indicative of a lot of moisture that's going to be moving in. So if you can imagine, there'll be some moisture in these clouds. At the same time, cold air is moving in, and so as a result, those two elements may mix to have just a little bit of light freezing rain or light freezing drizzle. You don't see a lot of indications of that on the map, but I can tell you that the elements are there. So the window of opportunity for that to happen would be tomorrow morning from 3 in the morning until about 9 in the morning. Once it gets to be 9 and 10 o'clock, the temperatures are above freezing, and then we're just going to have cloud cover. But watch what happens in the afternoon. More of that moisture is coming in from the south, and by Friday afternoon and certainly into Friday evening, those rain showers are going to start moving in. And then we'll have regular rain for late Friday night and into your Saturday. And on Saturday, we will have soaking showers. In fact, Saturday, we could have a couple of isolated thunderstorms, so you'll want to keep it right here. We're not really expecting any severe weather, but we'll let you know if anything does develop. So when we take a look at the extended forecast, today partly cloudy, above the freezing mark, if only for a little while. Then tomorrow, you got the small window of opportunity for a little winter weather early. Then, remember, Friday night, some scattered rain showers start moving in. They'll spill into Saturday that will be really wet, with showers and maybe a few isolated storms. On Sunday for northwest Arkansas, as this cold air moves in and the rain moves out, there is a brief period where those two could meet again. And if that's the case, we'll look for a slight chance of a wintry mix on Sunday. Again, it's a very slim chance. Out of here quickly. Sunday afternoon is dry, partly cloudy, and relatively cool to cold for the first part of next week. Same scenario in the River Valley. The couple of different things are, number one, the River Valley's a little warmer today, definitely above the freezing mark. Still that small chance of winter weather, just like northwest Arkansas in the morning. Still that chance of showers and storms on Saturday, just like northwest Arkansas. But on Sunday, your chances of any type of winter weather are extremely slim, if at all. The northwest Arkansas area may have a touch more. That's it. Everybody's partly cloudy, 30s and 40s next week. Keep it right here with those two small chances of winter weather. We'll let you know if anything develops. I hope you have a great day.